Orazio de Santis. Orazio de Santis, active 1568-1577. He was probably born in L'Aquila. He made prints based on designs of Pompeo Aquilano. Also 74 plates of antique statues in Rome, the joint work of Santis and Cherubino Alberti, published in 1584.